Hello students, in this question we have to label this diagram. So let's start with here. This is RNA.